Hello, Racies. Ron Gibson here. First of all, thanks for the killer quad at the beginning of March. Absolutely love my Honda 700XX I bought from you guys. This is a video response for your GoPro contest. I've liked the status. I've shared the status. I've liked the page. I've been a Racies Facebook fan even before I purchased my machine from you guys. Why I think I should win. I take pictures, lots of pictures, of all of my adventures, whether I'm quadding, riding the riding mower, cutting my grass, just playing with the dog, people over at the house, constantly taking pictures and posting them to my Facebook page. I shoot video like this one with my cell phone, but you know, the quality's not the greatest, the editing is a pain in the butt. And I think I should win so I can take use the GoPro to take my adventures to the next level. What would I do with the GoPro should I win? I would have mounts on everything. I would put mounts on the dashboard of the car, one facing the passenger compartment, one facing out the front window. I'd put them on my riding mower, put them on my quad, put them on my helmet, put mounts everywhere so I could tape my adventures and better share them with family, friends, and you know, people on Facebook. I get told I post too much by my friends and family, and I think being able to tape and properly edit with GoPro software and nice editing software like Sony Vegas Pro would take my adventures to the next level. So yeah. There you go. That's why I think I should win, and what I would do with it if my name was drawn. Alrighty, have a good day.